A popular tourist boat filled with whale watchers turned over and sank off Canada's Vancouver Island late Sunday afternoon. Of the 27 people who were aboard, 5 are now confirmed dead. 1 is still missing. Lieutenant Commander Desmond James with the Joint Rescue Coordination Centre in Victoria, British Columbia.
As of now, the case has been turned over to the Royal Canadian Mounted Police as a missing person case.
Of the 21 known survivors, several needed hospitalization. Chris McClellan lives nearby. He watched the rescue operations much of the night.
When the first boat arrived on scene, it was just nose up and bodies in the water. So, and people in life rafts.